We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't that right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack! Leave the ones around you to pick that thing!
At your throat. No escape.
I'll end the final call, Pete. You know we can't kill demons.
You make me laugh. Descend it is.
die.
Here, bro. Reinvent yourself. To gain any more power. You burn. blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his
May not my flesh fail on me.
Slice him. Crush him.
Oh, eat it! Baller.
No escape. Fight you so. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
He'll insult me.
I think he heard me. And he's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
You, demon, what you?
If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise. What do you say?
Alright, that's not good at all. That's not good. What? Hey, wait, where are you going? Are you running away? That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.